bother people that the egg was not rubbing and does not have something inside. And he said, "How dare are you? It's a stone." And then they got to the other egg, and he said, "What? Did I open this egg?" And they all not be friend, and they only rub the other egg that it's not a stone, and it's now an original egg, and their little friend named that is Gogo, and they made a birthday party with her. Next day, they were having so much fun that they were really turning really color changing. They color changed purple to the purple ugly yummy water juice, and they all fall, and they totally color changed to purple, and the zebra and the lion say we were like twins, and they look adorable that they were so purple. Then the next day is now not here, so we are gonna watch the new movie that the Hatchimal new movie is gonna come, because we already have some new movies there, so we can wait for the other new movies that they are gonna come, and then we will see them how they look like.
But what were you talking about in your school? You were telling me a story. What did Tommy do?
We played whoosh, and we all rested, get stickers, and then we played with the new toy babies. I didn't know that. And we played a toy with Tommy. He was funny to say bum bum. Then we all have bushwalk after that playing. Then he said, "Stupid." Then Tommy said, "Stupid toy." And he's so funny. And the other kid is like Tommy's friend. He's like a monster singing. And now he's original singing like a human. And he was funny that thing, la 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 la. And we said, "Rain, rain, go away." But Zara and we all had fun.
Okay.
I told you that Zara's done to her school, and now she decided to come in my school.
That's good to have a friend. Yes, how many friends did you make in school?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I know Emily, Tommy, Zara. I don't know the other people. Then I'll say to them, "What's your name, guys?" And then they'll say their names.
That's pretty nice of them. And can you tell me, what do you do when we leave you in the school? What do you do the rest of the day until we pick you up? What do you do all day long?
We all lay down, we all rested and get stickers. Then we rested more. This time we were resting with books to read, and we were so happy. And then we put our books away and played a nice day. And we are having so much fun.
So it's time to go to sleep.
Then my my boots got out of my legs, and my socks got wet from the water. I was jumping around with my boots, and my other boot got out, and my socks got wet. And it was raining. Then we go to a new city, Dad. I don't know. It's very great. And so she cut out with these interesting bones that were inside all the new city. And she got it out to see these interesting bones. Then I was trying to touch them. She said they're so dangerous. They could. And then we all played puzzles and books. Then we already ate inside our food inside the city, and we explore and we make things so much fun. And Rory and her friend twin that. They were trying to rude, and he said, "This is my tent, don't go." And this is not funny. Dad,
that's a nice story.
I was so sad that I couldn't find anything else to play, that everyone said no to play their toys, they're already playing. I was trying to play, then I cried, and I don't know why they said no to not play. Then I was leaving, she said, stay a little bit more here, and then I was so sad, that I cried. So.
Okay. That was a really nice story, and we loved it. And
it
now
nice.
We need to go to sleep, because tomorrow you have a new experience. Your school is beginning very early in the morning, so you have to wake up quickly. You have to eat breakfast very fast, and then we have to go to school and play all day long. And then when we pick you up, Mama will bring a Kinder surprise for you.
Oh, that's so sweet of my mommy.
Yeah, and then we'll hear your stories again. So I have recorded your voice, and then now I think we can.